Thank you. Would it pick it up a bit and take it back to a 7-0 Wicked Hand record? And when I'm not speaking, you are allowed to make noise. fun. So one thing we love to do at Crowbar, because we have a lot of different tempos and styles and shit like that incorporated in our sound, so we like to change gears a little bit here and there. of that boy I would pick up this year. Well, I haven't played it since fucking 90s. So this goes out to the beautiful lovely wife Robert, and I can take you back at merch. And mama, it's for you. matter because we're fucking playing one anyway.